I'm Bugis, the HR director for Thales KSA. I was born and raised in Mecca. I'm the mid child among my siblings. We are five, graduated from governmental schools. One of my dreams was to speak English. So I tutored myself in front of my mirror to contribute and support, especially for the time being with this current transformation in our country. I'm contributing and supporting the 2030 vision for Saudi Arabia by inspiring, developing and supporting the Saudi youth to improve and develop themselves, to upgrade their skills up to the level to be enabled to add more values to their country. Thales is one of the most famous global company. The things that I recognize it in Thales, and it's really, Thales is unique about this, that all employees considering Thales as a home. It's a big family. One Thales, one team. Well, Thales, three pillars we can say that rely on, it's the growth, the competitiveness, and the people. So these three pillars, it's encouraging everyone in the company to work, to improve and develop these things, either on individual sides or as a group. Perspective that's to cover everywhere and to cover the whole company provision. The most motivating for me, it's the culture of the company and the environment. You know that we spend most of our life in work. We spend it more than what we spend it with our family. So we should look for these kinds of environment that makes us really enjoying about what we are doing. I have the leadership quality as I always should be a step in and lead all the issues we are facing in the company in and out. And that's why I'm saying always, because I'm not talking about only as a career-wise, I'm talking even as a personal life. Promising. My kids. Amazing. You can call me a very busy working mom.